Welcome to Health and Fitness with a new video. In today's video we will show you 8 apple cider vinegar hacks you need to know. So watch the video till the end to get proper information. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Let's begin. Hey there, viewers. Let's talk about apple cider vinegar. Something I'm sure you all drink every day. Just kidding. But seriously, it can do great things for your body, from helping you lose weight to keeping your heart healthy. However, you shouldn't drink it under certain circumstances. There are rules to follow. Why can't I take it straight? Is it unhealthy to drink before bed? Should I have it before a meal, or after? Let's talk about 8 apple cider vinegar rules you need to follow. 1. Don't drink it straight. How about your water or your tea? The vinegar might give it a unique sort of kick. Similar to how your grandfather pours a bit of whiskey into his coffee. We're not recommending that, by the way. 2. Don't drink it before bed. Apple cider vinegar is okay to have during the day. But if you drink it before going to sleep, you're asking for trouble. Apple cider vinegar really does a number on your throat. It will give it a burning sensation that drives you crazy. This isn't a pleasant way to end the day. 3. Apply carefully to skin. If apple cider vinegar can irritate your throat, just think about what it can do to your skin. It can cause your skin to react dramatically. That is if you're using it wrong. 4. Don't drink too much. Apple cider vinegar is good for you, but in moderation. Keep that word in mind. Because of its numerous health benefits. It might be your first instinct to down half a bottle in one sitting. This is wrong. 5. Don't inhale this. You know how your teacher told you not to sniff glue as a kid? Well, the same goes for apple cider vinegar. For more information, please watch the video until the very end. 6. Drink before eating. You know how they tell you not to go swimming right after you eat? The same applies for apple cider vinegar. If you want to mix a drink with some throat and lungs, children are particularly vulnerable to it. In fact,